Can I?
Yes, please.
You see, they use a lot of English to explain what they're up to because it doesn't make sense. Go to Dubai, go to the UAE, a simple clarion call, Arabs in mass. That is a target that they've set themselves, that UAE are going to take their people in mass, to planet Mars. The United States of America, when they set these targets to go to the moon, it was not just a fancy trip. It was not just a prestige thing. There was a huge value chain of ensuring that you are ready, you've got the technology, the infrastructure, the know-how to put people on the moon, to put people on planet Mars. If you go to countries like Singapore, they industrialized and they became global economic superpowers, not because they said that they were going to support the rickshaw operators, and there was no shortage of rickshaw operators in Singapore at the point of independence. Politics and leadership is about creating a compelling vision, providing hope, and telling the hustler that it is possible for them not to live in Kibra, but to do better. There is no crime in making an aspiration that all Kenyans can live in Buruburu or all Kenyans can live in Runda, because it is possible. Singapore has achieved it through its housing development board and several other things. Hustler and the people you want to use for your political ascendancy can only be a consequence of a proper value chain of innovation and a clear idea on industrialization and a clear idea on how to recover your economy. If you're going to tell Mama Onyango, who fries fish on the roadside, that we want to give you a bigger sufuria for you to fry more fish, you are messing up. You should be talking about how do you create a value chain in the fisheries industry so that Mama Onyango, instead of frying fish on the roadside, Mama Onyango could be sending her fish to the UK so that the Queen can be having fish from Lake Victoria. I think there is a very warped up motion of trying to go for what Franz Fanon talked about, the lumpen proletariat, as being the people who can easily catalyze a revolution. And that is why at some point there was talk of radicalization of the masses just to ensure that they get into office, but without a clear idea on how they want to uplift those masses that have taken them to office.